was born in a field. Literally, in a field. Her mama was picking cotton, didn't even know she was pregnant. Came over funny and she gave birth right in the field. And the goddamn overseer, he took my mama away and made my grandmama get up and finish picking. Overseer was sweet on her and used to rape her. After she was set free at the end of the war, he tried it again, and she killed him with a knife. They nearly lynched her, but she ran away, and my mama never saw her again.
Mm-hmm.